we have Aisha from Singapore.
I have a question.
Yes.
I was told by a friend there is a sunnah way of trying for a baby boy. So I would like to know if this is true, Sheikh. And if it is true, could you explain it?
To conceive a baby boy?
Yes.
Okay, I will answer, inshallah. Aisha from Singapore, she says, is there any thing in the sunnah pertaining conceiving a male child instead of a female child? No, there isn't anything as such, neither in the sunnah nor in the Quran, that a process you follow and you get a male child. Nowadays, they have these calculations, and I think it's Chinese, and you in Singapore are closer to the people, and they say that they have a way that you stop drinking milk and dairy products, I think, and few types of foods, and you stop exercising, and so many weird things, and you will have a boy, a child. Some people tried it and it happened. Some people tried it and it did not happen. So it's just a wild guess that people keep on asking or trying, and it can happen, it cannot happen. And believe me, if there was a scientific way to make this happen, then we will have a problem, because everyone would ask for boys instead of girls. And this would not be balanced. This is something in Allah's hands. As per your question, is there a process that we should follow in the sunnah to be successful in getting a boy or a girl? No, there is not a such a thing.